Then there's the stall test. The aircraft deliberately flies so slowly that it loses lift. And now the pilot is climbing back to have another go.